Hi, welcome to Moo Moo Math. Today we're going to look at how to find the circumference of a circle. Okay, circumference has a formula, and circumference is equal to d times pi, or some people write 2 pi r. I prefer this, the d pi formula, where d is the diameter of the circle, and then pi is 3.14, or just slightly over 3. So let's do this example. Okay, we have a circle, and we have the distance from the center to the side of the circle, which is the radius, and that is 4. Now, we know the diameter is the distance all the way across the circle, so if I extend this across, all the way across, that is the diameter. So I have two radiuses that create a diameter, so our diameter is 8. So 8 is my diameter, and then I'm going to plug it into my formula, d times pi. So let's plug in. Our diameter is 8, and pi is 3.14 approximately, and so my diameter, or my circumference, is 25.12 when you use your handy dandy calculator. Now that's a linear measure, so there you go. And now let's look at the rules. The circumference is the distance around a circle. It's similar to the perimeter of a polygon, so it's the distance around. And the two formulas you can use are d times pi, which is the one I just used, or you can use 2 times the radius times pi. So hope this video was helpful.